Hello and welcome to The Rec Room. I'm Drew, here to give you our predictions for the top 10 movies in the box office this weekend. Starting with number 10, we have Disney's Christopher Robin, hoping to get around $2.2 million. And coming in at number 9, we have Unbroken, Pathway to Redemption. This is PureFlix Studios' newest movie and the second movie directed by Harold Cronk to premiere in 2 weekends. Last weekend we had God Bless the Broken Road, coming in below its long-range forecast, only getting around $1.4 million. And we have Unbroken coming in below its long-range forecast, getting roughly around $2.3 million. And coming in at number 8, we have Searching, Looking Desperately for $2.5 million. And coming in at number 7, we have The Meg chomping down, doing $3 million worth of damage. And coming in at number 6, we have Jennifer Garner's newest movie, Peppermint, taking quite of a bit of a hard hit, getting around $6.2 million, roughly estimated. Now let's break it to the top 5. With number 5, we have Matthew McConaughey and his mustache's newest movie, White Boy Rick, premiering in over 2,400 theaters. We have this one coming in below its long-range forecast due to all the other competition and movies out in the Cineplexes out there. So we have White Boy Rick getting around $8 million. And coming in at number 4, we have this summer's smash hit, Crazy Rich Asians. Last weekend, we saw it drop from number 1 to number 3. Now we have it dropping from number 3 to number 4. But it still has a crazy good hold, getting a roughly around $8.5 million. And at number 3, we have Anna Kendrick and Blake Lively's mystery whodunit, What's Going On? Movie with A Simple Favor. This one's supposed to be premiering in 3,000 theaters, and with the cast, we have this movie blowing past its long-range forecast, getting around $15 million this weekend. And at number 2, we have The Nun confessing its way to $22.6 million. And that makes you know what it is. You guessed it right. It's the number 1 movie this weekend we have as The Predator. This is Shane Black's reimagining of the 1987 franchise. And it's starring such characters as Olivia Munn and Keegan-Michael Key. It's also premiering in over 3,900 theaters. So with all that being said, we have The Predator being your number 1 movie for the box office this weekend, getting roughly around $34 million. But that's our picks for the top 10. What's your picks? Leave it in the comment section below. And while you're down there, hit that subscribe button to help us out. And if you want to see our main episode for this weekend, click right over here. And if you want to see us talk roughly for 10 minutes about movies, click right down here for Outside the Frame. But that's it for us. Thank you. Good luck this weekend. And remember, sometimes you gotta risk it to get that biscuit.